mean, he's an explosive athlete. You can see it right there in front of you. We talk about his street savvy and how he can handle himself. But, you know, you can't deny the athleticism that backs up that brutal offense.
And LA Knight right now, big right hand across the face, silencing Grayson Waller.
Take your back off. Solo Sikoa at your peril as LA Knight is finding out firsthand.
And with ease, Solo Sikoa. And LA Knight is not a small individual.
I shouldn't be enjoying it this much.
Absolutely not. Hell of an athlete is LA Knight. You're going to have to be if you're going to take on this man.
And oh, what you can do, I can do better. Waller getting the better of LA Knight now. Going right on top of Solo Sikoa. Yep, and I just got a text from Titus. He's not very happy. I'm going to have to go have dinner somewhere in Tampa.
But take a look at this, guys. It's taking a double-teaming effort to finally get Solo Sikoa on his back.
Whatever it needed, it is working well, and clearly a loose alliance between two men who apparently, up until this very moment, did not like each other.
Well, as you mentioned, Wade, if you want to take out Solo Sikoa. But back to the live action, Solo Sikoa hitting anything that moves in that ring. It's
The beat too long there for the megastar LA Knight.
LA Knight with the neck breaker, and could it be LA Knight's time?
LA Knight needs to put this one to bed quick.
But wait a minute. Grayson Waller trying to answer back. Oh, and now it's Waller with the upper hand. This would be a huge victory for Grayson Waller as well. Sikoa turned right around, gets dropped by LA Knight. Speaking of which, off the stunner, Waller into the cover, hook of the leg, and look at Sikoa.
Sikoa. Athleticism from Waller, but not enough. Raw power and explosivity.
Did you just see
Solo Sikoa? We've seen
power.
This before.
Oh, flying ability of Sikoa. Cover, count, big victory again for Sikoa.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
Thank you.